I was just kind of there trying to piece together what just happened.
After a full week in the hospital fighting for his life, the full scope of his injuries are now clear. Head injuries being the most critical, with brain bleeding and swelling leaving him with staples on his head. He has a fractured collarbone, bruised ribs, a broken leg, just to name a few. Adrika says the last week has been incredibly tough, but she put her faith in God.
I really just let it all go in God's hands, and I said, "He's yours. I hope that you let us keep him, but he's yours."